and one today.
1-9, you mean?
1-9, sorry.
So that bumped my total down.
So I am up to...
Ooh, do you have 12 victories? 13?
12? Yeah, 12. Hang on, no. Is that right? Yeah. 12 and 18.
Okay, 12 and 18. So you have more losses than I do.
That's because you asked me more questions.
I've asked you more questions, and you also have more victories. 12 and 18, and I'm 9 and 16. All right, we're still very close. That is definitely makeable ground for me. I've got to get some of that back. Yep. Congratulations, Heather. It was a good week for you. I do have a one bonus question for you.
Okay, let me pull this back up then real quick.
This is not for any extra... Actually, should I could give you an extra point.
Let's do it for an extra point.
I'll say it for an extra point. Tyler, make sure I have the...
Who's the number one kicker?
Here. No. Do you want to give me a bonus question?
Sure, let me find one real quick.
All right. You can ask me give me a choice of like 5 and ask me the number 11 band. I'm not giving you a choice though for this one.
You know what? Okay.
So just, yeah.
Actually, I'm going to find an album that I like a lot. And
give me a choice of like 5. Like,
I'll give you an album and I'll give you just a list of numbers between 100. Like, okay. I'll just pick
one. All right, that's good. Okay. All right, Tyler, here's your question. And the reason I'm not giving you a choice is because, you know, it's quarterback, so there's only, you know, going to be like, there's 32 to choose from, technically speaking.
You know what? I'm going to pick several albums.
Okay.
And you got to pick.
All right, we can go with that. Tyler, so you can get this. There's a chance you might. You've got a shot at this. Tyler, which quarterback through 4 weeks has thrown the most interceptions? Which quarterback through 4 weeks has thrown the most interceptions?
I don't know my quarterbacks that well, but okay, would it just be easier if I guessed the team and then we can go from there?
You could guess the team, yeah.
Because I'm not sure I know.
It's okay, you can guess the team.
Can you repeat the question?
Which quarterback or which team, I guess we can say, on which team does the quarterback that has the most interceptions this year play for? So, in case you don't know the...
Yeah, let me think.
Quarterbacks you can...
I'm going to go with... Is it the Cleveland Browns?
It's not the Cleveland Browns. The Cleveland Browns... I got to find... Let me find the Browns... stat line. There have been a lot of quarterbacks that have... quite frankly, that have played for the Browns so far this year. Robert Griffin III has thrown one interception. Cody Kessler has thrown one interception. And Josh McCown has thrown two. So only 4 interceptions, actually.
Really?
For the Browns this year. But they've gone through a bunch of different quarterbacks. Now, the most interceptions by quarterback on one team... Ryan Fitzpatrick for the New York Jets. If you'll remember, he threw 6 interceptions against the Chiefs that 1 week, so that bumped his total up. All right, Tyler doesn't lose any points, but...
I don't get any.
He doesn't get any either.
Yeah. All right, hang on, I'm almost there. I got to find a few more.
So give me a choice, but don't make it easy. Like, give me...
Yeah, I got to pick a number, too. That's the other thing.
Okay. Tyler, do you know how many receiving yards Julio Jones has through 4 weeks?
Over 400?
Over 400.
I can't tell you exact total.
Alright, we'll make a random guess. If you guess within 2, I'll give you an extra point.
462.
Nope, that's close. 488.
488, okay.
As Tyler looks up, next question.
Yeah, I got... I can't spell right now.
Right now?
Shut up.
Yeah, you're
fine. Okay.
It's late, so I'll give you a pass.
Yeah, I gotta find the album first.
Alright.
I just need to find one more option, though, but...
I will let you guys know this, too. David Johnson, running back for the Cardinals, if we were to include the Thursday night game, he would be number 1. Because he ran for 157 yards on Thursday against the Niners. That would bring his total to 457 rushing yards. Be first in the league. It would be over Ezekiel Elliott at 412. If we don't include that stat, he's outside the top five. He has 300 rushing yards. If we don't count Thursday night's game, LeGarrette Blount is fifth with 352 yards. So that would put David Johnson at number nine if we don't count Thursday's. So.
All right, almost there. I just got to pull up the number now because I picked out which five I want.
And barring huge games from the likes of LeGarrette Blount and Lamar Miller, DeMarco Murray, barring huge games from them, David Johnson should still be in the top five.
All right, so. This one is seems like a weird number, but coming in at in the 21st century of rock and metal, this album comes at in at 84.
Okay.
Here are your choices. You okay. Got.
Here, you know what? Let me pull this up so I can write them down.
I say you can't. Don't pull up Loudwire because that's where I found those.
I'm just gonna write them down here. Hang right. On a second. So. I can have a visual.
If you want to abbreviate here, the one you can abbreviate the one band's name because it's a really long one.
Okay, hang on, hold on a minute.
I'll let you know which one to abbreviate and how to abbreviate.
Okay.
So first up.
All right, go right on ahead.
I'm gonna mix up the order every time. So first one that I'm gonna name is Lamb of God, Ashes of the Wake.
Okay. All right, keep going.
Rammstein's Mutton.
Okay.
Disturbed 10,000 Fist.
Okay.
Avenged Sevenfold Nightmare, and you can abbreviate Avenged Sevenfold A7X.
Okay.
And then Disturbed the Sickness.
Alright. Those are the options.
And this album comes in at number 84.
I'm going between two.
Do you want to say which two?
I'm going between, and I don't want you to tell me if this is right or not, yeah. But I'm going between Disturbed 10,000 Fists and Avenged Sevenfold Nightmare. I'm going to go with Avenged Sevenfold Nightmare.
That's actually correct.
Nice.
So that puts you up.
A bonus question, though.
Yeah, so you're now 9 and 16.
9? I thought I was already
at 9 and 16. I'm sorry, 10. 10, 16.
Okay. All right, well, you still have a lead, though. I'm going to have to.
Yeah.
Get back some. So what am I at? 9? Or I'm at 10 and 16, and you're at 12 and 18?
Yep.
So you have two more wins and two more losses than I do.
Mm-hmm.
So one could say that we're tied, but
true.
I'll give you the edge because you have more wins.
Yeah. All right.
All right. We'll keep bringing these up with some more quizzes, more trivia on future shows. This was probably a lamer show just because we're both so tired.
I'm not. I just drank some Monster. I'm wide awake. We're just trying to keep it down. Awake,
but yeah, we did just drink some Monsters, and I just drank my first Monster.
Just trying to keep it down because other people are sleeping.
Aren't you gonna clap for?
Sorry.
All right, no, that's good. All right, you got anything else out there? Is that it?
No, that's about it for now.
No, that's it for me too.
I mean, I do next week have an interview with Viridia.
Yes.
Just casually throw that out there.
Tell us the details about that.
Alright, don't have an official date yet, but I will be interviewing the band Viridia sometime next week.
Okay.
So just hold tight for that.
Alright.
It will not be a live show, it'll be pre-recorded and then I'll post it live.
And we'll be tweeting about that when you get information.
Yeah, I will.
At Tios Music Show.
And I'll also post it on Facebook too.
Okay.
So.
Do you have a Facebook page for Tios Music Show?
I do.
I will have to like that because I don't think.
I posted anything on it yet.
Okay, well, I'll check that out.
Alright. That'd do it for this show. So, see you guys later.
Alright, peace out, everybody.